Hi, welcome back to my workshop. This is Lucas, a violin maker in Cremona. Today I'm going to be working on the thickness of a Baroque violin I started over 1.5 years ago, but then other priorities came in, so I never really had the time to finish it. I think I have about 1 or maybe 1.5 weeks more of work until the instrument is complete, so maybe now I will manage to do that. Now, before I get into it, if you're interested in this type of content, don't forget to subscribe and hit the like button. Thank you.